So I have a ground hornet's nest. It's underneath this deck. It's in the corner right where the electrical piping goes down. I've tried spraying it with some of the hornet spray, but the foam, you know, whatever their path is to get into the nest, it's a little too intricate, and any poison spray is doing absolutely nothing. So I saw a video of a guy who was in a full bee suit, and what he does is he hits the ground and the vibration causes the bees to come out, the hornets, and that's when he gets a white powder poison on them, and then they swarm, and then they carry that poison back into the nest. So I'm actually, one of them just flew by me. I'm actually gonna try the same thing. So I'm gonna use a ski pole. I'm gonna rattle the deck really hard, get as many to come out as I can, and then I'm gonna use the powder spray. What I'm gonna try and do is actually stand right next to the nest, very motionless, like a statue, so they don't really see me as a threat. And then as soon as there's enough swarming, I'm going to hit them with the powder and then not move again, and just see if I can at least dose enough of them without getting stung to kill the nest. So let's see what happens. So the entrance to the nest is essentially right where that pole is. You can actually see a bunch of bees going in it right now. All right, so I've got a ski pole next to me to hit the nest with. Had a couple cans of Courage before I get going on this. And I'll show you a label of that, the powder that I've got a little later on. But so the first thing I'm gonna do is carefully slide across the wall and smack that deck really hard. So that vibration should get a bunch of hornets to come out and kind of defend their territory. And then as they come out, I'm trying to throw that powder and just coat as many of the hornets as I can. And here's a close-up. You can kind of see what I'm trying to do is time it so that I throw the powder right when there's a whole bunch of bees hovering. And I get a few. It's kind of frustrating. Some of them kind of dodge it pretty well, but I think I got enough of them. As you can see, a whole bunch of them were kind of flying through that powder. Some go back into the nest and some actually take off and go somewhere else. But so I just kind of hung out for a while, and here's a little close-up of you know what the... Again, you can't really see the entrance of the nest because it's under the deck. That's why none of the other poisons work. But I kind of saturated the area with this powder. This particular 7 poison, it's supposed to be toxic to bees and other insects, but it's safe enough to actually use in your garden. And I have a couple of dogs that kept on getting stung in this area because they'd run up to this door to come in, and then the hornets would kind of nail them. So here is the 7 insect killer, and I'll put some information in the description on where you can get it.
I've seen no bee activity at this nest, so I believe the treatment was successful.
Now that I'm certain all the hornets are gone, I can simply spray the area down with a hose to clean off all the white residue. Thanks for watching. Check out the description for more information, and hit that subscribe button if you'd like to see more videos.